Welcome everyone to Reviving in Turkey. Here you will receive all the information in Turkey related to living, eating and how to enjoy in Turkey. Today we will share our experience and give a tour to Central Rutana Hotel at Istanbul. So we took a family corner in this hotel. And this hotel is amazing. This is a triangle shaped hotel with three family corner rooms in each floor, where they give you a beautiful view from their window. The triangle shaped building, and we took a corner room, so two sides of our room were full of windows. There's a mini bar section, and then on the other side we have some storage, and here is the washroom. Bathroom is huge with full city view. This is the corner on the building, two sides of the building, and it's beautiful. The view was breathtaking. At night it looks so beautiful. And just in front is the Mall of Istanbul. This floor is dedicated to restaurant. It's nighttime over here right now, but in the morning this place is full of people and lively having breakfast. This is cool area with little lawn chair as well. The pool is clean. Also have it for a section for children. They have amazing changing room and also sauna. I totally love the pool, and overall whole experience in this hotel has been good. They also had gym section in this area, and it has been a wonderful holiday. This is the main entrance of the hotel, and they had shuttle service to Mall of Istanbul as well, three times a day. That has been really convenient. The staff at reception has been really warm and welcoming. They have been really helpful in arranging everything and making our holiday really comfortable over the week. Here on the ground floor they had a office section as well, where you can find printers and office accessories for your work. And they also had meeting rooms and halls, so it's a good place where seminars can be organized. This place was really peaceful, although it's on the ground floor, and the hotel was full of people coming in, checking out. We really enjoyed our 1 week stay here. Hope you guys like this tour as well, and you like this video and find it informative. Hope to see you in our next video. Goodbye for now. Take care.